students and staff of Bronzeville Classic Elementary. So proud of you. You accomplished an amazing thing. Breaking over $20,000 is unbelievable. I get the privilege of overseeing this program for 13 states, about 8,000 schools participating. You are in the top 55 of those. And then nationwide, 28,000 schools participating this year. You are in the top 250. And so if you do the math on those, they're well within the top 1% of all schools that participate with us. So thank you. Congratulations. It's an amazing thing. That happens because of your hard work, your passion, and your community service, your citizenship. And so I just want to thank you so much for that and celebrate that with you. Great job. So proud of you. Have an awesome day.
Hi, Bronzeville. My name is Stephanie. I work with your friend, Miss Jennifer, here at the American Heart Association. She said so many amazing things about you and what you were able to accomplish this year with your Kids Heart Challenge event that I had to pop on here and be part of your special thank you video. I'm very excited. I'm the one that gets to announce your grand total. So drum roll, please. You guys helped raise $20,203 for the American Heart Association. That is unreal. That's unreal any year, but especially during a year when we're in a global pandemic, it's crazy. You should be so proud of yourselves. I know the American Heart Association is so proud and so grateful for everything you've been able to do. Now, at the AHA, we like to say that every $50 helps us save a life. It costs about $50 to train somebody in CPR and how to use an AED. So if they find somebody in a cardiac emergency, they can perform the tasks that will likely save their life. So if we do a little quick math, 20,203 divided by 50 is 404. 404 lives are saved from your Bronzeville community. Congratulations and thanks again.